Is he actually Yoda? Or is he just a character that looks like a baby Yoda? Because I'm hearing different things.
Who's had a Muppet named after them?
No way. Who's that? Is that you? No.
MERYL?
MERYL.
MERYL
yeah.
Streep.
MERYL, yeah.
MERYL Sheep.
Oh.
MERYL Sheep.
Pretty good. Oh. Pretty good.
Wow.
Did she voice it?
So.
I'm not sure, actually.
It'd be really cool
we
if she did.
Can afford her.
Who got a shout out in one of Tyler, the Creator's tracks?
I mean, it must be Timothee.
Is that you? Mm. Is it?
Yeah. No.
Thank you, I'm proud of that. Thank you for bringing
that up. You used to rap at school, didn't you?
No. I tried to. I would try to rap. But what's cool is I went to a Tyler, the Creator concert, my junior year of high school. Actually, with a friend who had never been to a concert and was like totally claustrophobic. I didn't know what he walked into. Dominic Scicatella, if you're watching this. So that felt like a full circle moment. And I'm a big Tyler fan. His last album was amazing. And his whole artistry this last year has been amazing, so.
I love that when I researched this, I found that your rapper name when you were younger was Lil Timmy Tim.
That's true. What was Mark Wahlberg, though? Marky Mark.
Was that your inspo?
No, but I was like, I point to that because I'm like, well, he's a great actor and he had a double Y name thing going on. Marky Mark.
So I'll do it.
Yeah, so.
Although I will say, Tyler the Creator, I met him and he also says he likes me.
So next up, you're gonna get a shout
next,
out.
I'm really
next
hoping.
Album.
No, I got so nervous, but I did. I texted Timothee and I was like, Tyler the Creator likes me.
The Weeknd told my friend that she looked like a phoenix.
Really?
It was Scarlett.
Oh, that's so nice.
And I was like,
do you still rap a little bit now?
No, the mic is collecting
the
dust.
The mic has dropped.
The mic has been dropped.
Who's obsessed with snails?
Florence.
Eliza? Why don't I keep going to Eliza?
Me.
Really? You? Really? Really? Really?
She loves snails.
She good thing them. You knew that.
I love them so much.
Do you eat them or not?
No.
No. Okay. All right. No.
Okay. I love snails.
I don't eat them either.
I used to collect them, and not that long ago, I'd collect them. My mum would.
Where would you collect them out of?
From the garden. I'd collect them and look after them, and they are so beautiful.
How long do they live?
Did you know they lay eggs out of the side of their head?
Nope.
Exactly. And they lay them like caviar bunches. So there's so many eggs in one cluster, and they're like all squishy and white, and they're just beautiful.
How long do they live?
They actually live for really, really long. So every single line that you see on a shell is like what it's eaten. Yeah, it's pretty amazing.
I love that this has turned into like David Attenborough for snails.
I love snails. I really want to get a giant African snail and call him, I'm not going to say, because I've already given my edamame name away. So
we'll find out next time,
yeah,
then, hopefully.
Next time.
Who likes to hide books for people to find?
Emma!
Emma's hidden 2,000 books.
I love that idea. I think that's really, I think that's like, a, I don't know if it was her idea or the bookstores or, I don't know who came up with that, but it's a great thing.
She must just have loads of books.
Well, it's like 2,000, right? I was reading.
She must be so tired.
She must be so tired. Oh, but no, she does. She has a book like club and she hides books and yeah.
Who says they saw Baby Yoda at a basketball
Lord
game?
Lord Dern.
And Timothee was like, she wasn't joking. Like, she actually, and I was like, of course she was joking. She's the smartest person ever.
She was.
It was a joke.
And then we all went to a basketball game
in Boston,
and she was telling me about the Baby Yoda thing. Anyway, yeah.
Is he actually Yoda? Or is he just a character that looks like a baby Yoda? Because I'm hearing different things.
I think he's actually Yoda.
He's Yoda as a baby.
I think so.
Okay.
Yeah.